Honestly, I have a 3-year contract, and I've done 2. So I must be back.
So you are back?
I should be back. Yeah, well, I have a contract.
Have you got the call?
I've got a contract. I've got a contract, and I think Sharon Osbourne has too.
Right.
I do think Nicola's gone. I do think Nicola's gone. I know, I loved her. I absolutely...
She was great.
She was amazing.
She made up words.
She made up everything.
She looked great, yeah.
But she could sing and she could dance and she looked different every single week. In fact, every time I saw her, she looked different.
So then it'll be you and Sharon because you have contracts. Simon will be there, so then there's
Simon will be there. And Dermot.
Yeah, yeah, well, he's not a judge. So who would fill...
Sometimes he thinks he is.
Who would fill Nicole's shoes, do you think?
I honestly don't know. Honestly, I don't know. Mel B, maybe. I don't know. Rita Ora... I like Beyonce's sister, you know, so loud. I don't know. I've no idea. Could be somebody from Little Mix.
Could
be any of the Spice Girls, except Posh.
She's busy.
She doesn't talk.